In this video, we're going to assemble the 37mm and 40mm smoke grenade kit. We're going to start by pressing the primer into the aluminum cup. Press it in until it sits firmly into the cup. And then I recommend a drop of super glue onto this part before you press it together. We'll do that part next. For this part, you want to smooth out the edge of the cardboard lip so that it slips over the aluminum cup easy. So if you see an edge like here where it's sticking in, try and smooth the edge. And where the wire pull came through, smooth it as well. And generally, I like to go all the way around the edge. looks good. Alright, I pushed it together after spraying a bit of hairspray on there. That works like lube to help it to press together easy, and once it dries, it's sticky, so it'll hold it together perfect, won't come apart until you shoot it. I think we're finished. I'll probably replace this clear stuff at the top and clean up the powder that's there just to make it look cleaner. That looks better.